Let's get to the lab. Camp lab is nearby. There it is. Okay. So we're going to go north and west. Which lab area? Let's make sure I've got. Still looking for sticks. Trees. I had hopes. I think I could just break his dick off. But no. Let's get on the road. That's where we went last. No. This is such a large target. Might have to go to a lower area in order to get a stick. Okay. capacity. No, that doesn't do anything. Nice. Around a bend. An arrow to the knee, did you? Kind of woody. Thank you. that so wrong? Okay. He's got stairs and everything.
All right. scientists have stopped thinking about a cure and became more interested in survivors. Well, you know how to deal with them. Documents. At least we'll know where their research ended up and what it's all about. Maybe someday we'll be able to finish the research they started.
Two more.
I honestly didn't expect anything different. Even so, it was worth a try. We'll definitely learn something from it. Now the only question is whether it'll be enough for us. Maybe someone else needs help.
Yeah, I think Mike needed my help. To Madison first, because she's on the way. Tony, any cabbages yet?
Come back to me later.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, recently we've been trying to organize the database on the surrounding industrial zones. Max asked me to check the correct access code for the valves at the lab. The problem is that I can't go there because I have to be ready to take care of potential patients. I thought you could do it for me. Here. I've written down several access codes on this sheet of paper. Unfortunately, I don't know which one is right, so you'll have to figure it out by trial and error. Besides, you'll probably meet the head scientist there. Please give her a quick death. There's no chance of saving her.
Okay.
Come back to me later.
I will. Don't know about quick. I'm not sure what you don't say. The codes.
How are you doing?
All right, I need your cans. Buy that fish. Tony wants those. Why won't you sell to me?
Have a good one. Take care.
Thanks. I got some.
How are you doing? Everything is done. Come back later.
All right. Now, Mike.
Hey, it's about time.
You probably know that ammunition doesn't grow on trees. I'd like you to go to the military base and smash a few zombies and collect some ammo boxes for me. It's a simple task, but extremely important.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye. So I've got one can here, huh? Hey, you have gunpowder. Nope.
Goodbye. Did you want 3? Okay. Thank you.
7. So this is the decision. Landmines or a little bit more stamina. So, okay. That's it. Catch you next time.